This release will cover useful platform features that may help you to succeed in trading. Let's get started. Look at the chart. Did you notice the column to the left of it? In fact, that's where a lot of important functions are. One of them is the history of trades, where you can track your results. First of all, analyzing and monitoring your trading develops your level of attentiveness and discipline. And those are some of the most important qualities of all successful traders. Secondly, you can always identify growth points so that make fewer mistakes in the long run. So what parameters does the history store? The asset was being traded on, the direction of up or down when it was concluded, the start time of the trade and the end of it, the opening and closing price, and of course, the final result. By the way, you can see all the way to your very first trade in the history of trades. We've gone over the history, so let's move on to the economic calendar. It is also located in the left side menu of the chart and provides access to explanations of all significant news events for the current day in different regions. The calendar also tells you which assets available for trading might be affected by the news. In fact, this is your guide to staying up to date on all the world's economic changes so that you can use this news in trading. The platform offers lots of useful sections, such as strategies. I recommend you visit that one rather often, especially at the very beginning of your trading career. There, you can find various trading strategies from the best world traders. Read, learn, and apply them. They will help you to achieve your trading goals. And now, I suggest we move from the useful to the pleasant. The tournaments and bonuses I promised to tell you about in the last video. Tournaments are real-time competitions between traders which are held in a separate account. They offer traders a chance to really show and test their skills. They are either free or require a small entrance fee. But I'll tell you more about them in one of the following lessons. And now about the bonuses. I won't go into it too much, as you can find everything you need to know in the cashier section. If you forget where it is, watch the previous video or just click the deposit button. It always leads there. The platform offers additional money for making a deposit of $50 or more. Bonuses range from 10 to 80%. You can find this information in cashier section. Well, that's it. Take advantage of all these features to succeed in trading, and don't forget to watch for the release of new lessons. See you in the next video.